establishment of inclusive business on coffee production in Bali province, lessened from the coffee development project in Nusa Tenggara Timur province, Indonesia. This article is written by Jeet Sadana and Nanga Dasi Astawa. Contribution and originality of the article. This research is very important to develop coffee inclusive business, which involves the entire stakeholders as market actors, especially to improve the welfare of coffee farmers. This research also gives contribution to make more effective and efficient partnership among the market actors, not only in the coffee production, but this might be suggested to other production, such as cocoa. Indonesia is one of the biggest coffee producers in the world. However, farmers' income are still relatively small due to the low productivity, poor quality, low price, limited access to information, technology and market. This study aims to describe the inclusive business on coffee development in Bali, based on the Flores experience. The results of the study pointed out that the experience of inclusive business on coffee development in Nusa Tenggara Timur province might also be implemented in Bali. The business model established should include the coffee farmers/farmers cooperative, coffee buyer, exporter, bank, government, research institution, an independent actor. Among the market actors, they should have mutualism partnership in order to obtain the economic incentives. This could ensure the sustainability of inclusive business on coffee development. Thank you for watching the visualization of Asian Journal of Agriculture and Rural Development, Volume 9, Issue 1.